Okay, everyone, let's forget about all that. yeah, I didn't spend very long. If there was a special item I was supposed to get, I did probably not get it. No, I'm pretty sure I actually did not get anything special. Like an armlet or something. I think that's the reason why you go. I did end up leveling up a few times. Nice to be seen it. I'm gonna level up very far anyway. Did not miss a whole bunch. Is the take home message. Now we and yay. Oh, they retranslated our attacks. Really breaks. Tell me more. You have made me curious. And, by the way, I could mention that my internet connection just got upgraded. So I've moved from, I think it was 2 megabit per second connection to... Or, was it 5? Or 8? Well, something like that. Anyway, it's up to 100 megabits, I forget if it was up or down, speed, or whichever, but... long story short, when there is a reason to do so, I will not shy away from uploading videos in 1080p resolution anymore. Because I actually upload videos hella fast right now. Okay, Geronimo like. Where's my next save point? Somewhere there. Oh, hello. I can do it that way. Besides getting into a fight. Strats right here. I'll hear first. Yep. Just hit attack and the thing just goes away. Wrecked. Oh, yeah, I actually survived. Press. Okay, I'll go up this way. Careless, Jesse, but... Well, that, as they say, was that. And we need to go there. Okay, good. Hello, I'm back. Sorry for cutting the mic out before, but I occasionally need to do that. It should stop at some point in the future, but no guarantees. Anyway, just so no one's under misconceptions, I have no I have no intent on 100%ing this game, by the way. So that's the kind of place we were looking for. Go somewhere else. everyone else, you'll be getting a lot of Final Fantasy. With some apparent, well, with some obvious modifications. Ugh. And, I had a strange blister in my mouth a few days ago, and it's not quite healed yet. Long story short, my mouth hurts like holy F. Even slightly less holy F. And behold my advanced tactics of just punching it until it dies. This is how you Final Fantasy is from 1995. Ah, just... This is for sure. But for most of the early game, it is a valid strategy. Well, it is a strategy that you can profit from. Right, let's go and do the exact same thing we did before. Let's save the game once more. What are you doing up here today? Oh, it's different, it's a good way. Oh, otherwise, we'll get it. Let's go. I was just going to say that it was good to see that Pope Merit had a little break going on. Let's try not to use it accidentally because we took the boss. Break successfully conserved. But no timer. Yeah, I knew there would be no timer. Oh, whatever. That would be more difficult. We had a timer before, I mean, the previous spawning run, and not this one. I don't approve. I think it would have been clever to have a timer for both. Not that I like timers, but I'm gonna do them. I appreciate that you're consistent. So, I also heard that, oh, wait, let's actually go to save the names in case. That the remake may be pushed to a possible 2020 release. I can understand some people are upset about that, but well, I don't know why. I don't know why they would have insinuated what just happened. Hello? Oh, I missed. Oh, sorry, just on the microphone. With the missed the team going to standby mode there. Are you still? No. Fucking shit, my horse. Oh, whoa. Oh, that noise. Ones and zeros. None of them hit them all at once. They do defy quantum physics.
Ow.
Let's see if I can fit the next boss match into this episode. Just call it a day. Call an episode as well. Except for this little twist. I very often struggle with this. I don't think I've ever hit it on the first go. Hey! Second attempt! Pretty good. Before that, I have no problem with the random encounters as such. But this one, I would have preferred to avoid. Anyway, experience and heal in the bag, as well as some AP. Oh, another save point. Well, I didn't expect to see a woman so soon. Oh, another one. There we go. Bunch of squads, we can take those. You know, you have to admit, with this mod, he does look a little more intimidating. Not a whole lot, but a little more intimidating, nonetheless. That's an odd question. Dude, you're as weird now as you were in the original text. But why Cloud is freaking out here, I genuinely don't understand, even knowing the story of another game. Sound like a psychopath right now, sir. But again, the retranslation is really good. yeah, if you want to be entertaining, just rest. I'll just bugger off. Okay, let's see what your in battle mode looks like. Oh, they did not change that helicopter. Ouch. Yeah. That starboard side landing strut, they're not gonna be able to use that ever. Wonder how they do land a helicopter. But I guess we have more pressing concerns. Oh yeah, come on. Boss time. Thunder, yes. No. No change. Insert. And... oh, wow, you should have hit yourself. Seems to be not exactly its battle mode. Well, I mean, yeah. How freaking hard can it be to just stab something with lightning? Ouch. Option. Okay, so Barrett's been a jerk. Right. I would have to disagree, but that's just me. Well, that cutscene could have looked better, if you ask me. But proof of concept, I get the upgraded character models in FMVs. thing about grazed knees. That refers to another flashback. I mean, the first time you read it, it sounds kind of odd. And I think you should just embrace that sense of oddity when you read that. I can't explain why, so I'm not gonna try. Oh, hey, Eris. If I broke through the roof, that must have been a hell of an impact, though. And Cloud puts on his thinking face. Not terribly convincing. Yeah, we have met before. Yeah, no. Thank you, retranslation. The original text was pretty stupid around this point. Yeah, in hindsight, you know, there's a lot that Eris isn't telling us here. I think it does work quite a good bit of credit. Oh, something happened there. Good bit of credit that we can sort of tell. Well, no, that's not exactly what I mean. Just writing here with regards to Eris is good. Enough said. Eris, are you checking me out? Cloud, you're checking Eris out, aren't you? Anyway, with that, we shall call it an episode. See you soon.